Hello guys, welcome to Amit Things. In this video we will see how we can download and install the current Atom version on Windows 10. Let's begin. At first go to the web browser. I am using Chrome, you can use any browser. On Google type Atom. Press enter. On pressing enter you can see the official website is visible, atom.io. This is a free and open source text and source code editor. Click on it. After clicking directly it has shown that the Windows version for 64-bit is visible. This is what we wanted for Windows 10. Click on download. The download started. It's only 190 MB. Let's wait for a few seconds. So the download completed. Double click on it to install. Minimize it. So Atom is installing. Let's wait. So guys, the desktop shortcut also got created and it opened for the first time. Here is the desktop shortcut and here is our Atom. Here it is. Now you can see herein you can directly create a new project. Herein you can version control. You can install a package from here. You can also choose a theme from here. So if you want to learn how to set up HTML on Atom or Python on Atom or Java on Atom, you can refer the links in the description of this video. So guys, in this video we saw how we can easily install Atom IDE on Windows 10. If you like the video, do subscribe to our channel Amit Things.